Hello people, welcome or welcome back to my channel Colorful Cuckoo. So today I'm here with a new and a very easy and quick dessert recipe. So yes, this dessert is a very quick and very easy. Any starter can also make it. Yes. So for this we need choco pie. Yes, main yahan pe do choco pie le rahi hu. I'm making it completely crushed and usko bilkul smash karke and we put it in a bowl and make a proper layer of choco pie bilkul base par, and it all depends upon you ki aapko kitni thick layer chahiye. And after that I'm pouring a thick consistency of custard, so I am using simple plain vanilla custard usko dalke. And I'm really sorry I missed one clipping jisme ki custard ke baad I have put a layer of ice cream, so any flavor of ice cream you can put, and uske upar fir ek custard ki layer dalke I made it to freeze. So maine aadhe ghante ke liye usko freezer mein rakha and it came out to be like an ice cream, a completely stiff pudding it became. So at the end we can garnish it with the dry fruits and tutti frutti, and also with you can use anything which you want to garnish it. So I am using here jelly, and it's again homemade jelly. You can garnish with fresh fruits even if anyone likes it. It's all up to you how you like to serve. So that's it for this video. Enjoy. If you like the video, don't forget to like it and share it with your dear and near ones. And if you're new to my channel, so please subscribe it.